Dr. Earl Serrano, status update. I now realize why the alien machine was rejecting our codex. The instructions were being garbled by the second set of DNA. And I have high hopes that this is the breakthrough we were looking for.
I'm sending it your way.
Which piece is it?
It's hard to tell from the cross section, but it doesn't look like anything I recognize.
Okay, I'll get it prepped when it arrives.
Science, a man of fact and reason, cause and effect. And soon, you'll understand that I'm right about everything.
Come on.
coming your way.
Isaac, these slices, are you sure this is Rosetta?
Only one way to find out. Let's keep going.
Dr. Earl Serrano, status update. It is well known that the surface of all markers contain glyphs. No one is entirely sure what they mean, but they exist as a distinct language we attribute to the marker's creator. However, our deep dig.
As you are entering the barracks of the 163rd, keep your ID visible.
Hey, Carver, I'm in the barracks of the 163rd. I bet they had access to some pretty cool toys. I'm gonna take a look around. Christ. Somebody got chop happy. There are severed heads everywhere.
Are you sure this is a good idea?
The bodies are still here, so is their stash of weapons. This is too good to pass up.
To put things in perspective, fact. The original marker, the black marker found on Earth, predates the rise of mankind. Are you listening to this? Fact. The marker exerts a field of influence that guides and grows biological organisms, evolving them over time towards some greater purpose. You see where this is going?
Thank you.
Clark is down there somewhere. Keep scanning.
Oh, crap. Danik's gunships are patrolling the area.
Oh, God. Don't let them see you.
Naturally compelled to create red markers, duplicates made in the image of the original. They are as much a part of us as the planet that birthed us, perhaps even more so. We must all act our part in the natural evolution of the universe, Isaac. Something you seem rather reluctant to accept.
There soon. How do we know this is even gonna work? Did you find out how they make a codex from all this?
Yeah. It looks like they use magnetomic forensic neurology, which produces a data stream stored in the codex. It's like they lifted the code from the machine right out of her brain.
Well, that sounds familiar. At least they can poke her eye out. I'll be there soon. Thing out before Danik finds us.
It's simple. Like bones connected to, well, you know, whatever the hell that is.
Okay, so what part is the head?